Hi, I'm Tandy Camp. I'm number 16. I play shortstop.
My name is Montana Camp. I'm number 16. I'm from Emerson Elementary.
My name is Montana Camp. I'm number 19. I'm from Indianola, Iowa, and I play shortstop for the Iowa Blitz.
Montana, what are you going to do today?
She is going to hit the ball a home run, okay? That is what she's going to do.
So, very good. Very good.
With this awesome bat.
Oh, yeah.
No practice runs in life. This is not a test. This is the real thing. This is not a test. This is the real thing. We gon' go till we got nothing left. This is the real thing. This is not a test.
Thank you, coaches, for pushing me and believing in me even when I didn't believe in myself, and for working with me for numerous hours at practices and outside of practice, and I know without you I wouldn't be here today.
Montana Jean! Hey, I could not have been more honored to be your coach for all these years, from teaching you how to throw to putting you in front of Ryan and letting him throw to you, to almost killing you with a pitching machine the first time we had it out, to watching you grow into the young woman and the player that you are today. I could not be more proud of you. Congratulations on signing with North Dakota State. I get a switch from being coach and dad to being dad and fan, and I can't wait. I love you. Go Bison.
Just waking up in the morning and to be well. Quite honest with you, I ain't really sleep well. You ever feel like your train of thought's been derailed? That's when you press on, lean in. Half the population just waiting to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the females, and others do it for the retail. But I do it for the kids, life through the towel in on. Every time you fall, it's only making your chin strong. And I'll be in your corner like Mick, baby, till the end of when you hear a song from that big lady. Until the referee rings the bell, until both your eyes start to swell, until the crowd goes home, what we gonna do, y'all?
Hey, Montana, congratulations. It's been a pleasure to watch you and coach you over the last so many years of softball, going from the little girl on the Strikers to being the player you are now. I really look forward to following you and your career in college. Good luck and have fun.
Hi, Mr. Camp. Coach Hoke here.
Just like to take a second and extend my congratulations and best wishes to you. Go get them. Again, congratulations, best wishes, good luck, take care, go Bison, and go Blitz.
Hi, Montana, I just want to say congratulations on your special day. I know you've put in so much hard work and you made so many sacrifices to get to this day, signing to go to North Dakota State. I'm really looking forward to watching you over the next 4 years and see all the great things you're going to do at North Dakota State.
Montana Gene, I don't think I've ever met another kid before where I knew their middle name as fast as I learned yours. I always knew you had what it took to play softball at the next level, and I'm proud to have been one of the coaches on your journey to where you're headed. Congratulations on signing at North Dakota State. Good luck, kid, and go Bison.
Hey, Miss Montana, I just wanted to say congratulations and good luck. Can't wait to hear about all the amazing things that you accomplished. And remember, don't forget to comb that hair.
Hello, Montana. This is Coach Mel. I just want to congratulate you on your opportunity to go play at a higher level in college. I wish you the best. All your hard work has definitely paid off, and I hope that you continue to understand that hard work will always get you somewhere. Take care and best wishes.
Hi, Montana. Coach Dusty here. Want to wish you congratulations on your signing. A lot of hard work and dedication paid off. I had a pleasure coaching you those 2 years. Anyway, good luck from the sheets. Again, congratulations, well deserved. Like I said, it was a pleasure coaching you. You're a great leader, a great athlete, great player. Keep it up. Win this pitch.
Congratulations, Montana, on your commitment to North Dakota State softball. I wish you much success in the future, and I will be cheering you on for another 3-home run game.
Hello, Montana. Congratulations on your commitment to North Dakota State. Appreciate you being in our program, the Iowa Blitz program. And a couple of things that I really appreciate about you is your work ethic and how hard you played the game. But the other thing I'm going to miss when you leave us after 2016 is that snort wheeze laugh of yours. Anyhow, good luck. Thanks for being on our program. You've helped it become what it is, and I wish you the very best. What we gonna do, kid?
Thank you to all the teammates I've had over the years for all the numbers of laughs and memories that we've made. It's been great. I'm so thankful for you guys for helping me both on and off the field and always being there for me. We're stepping in the ring, won't let that lady sing. It's over when we say it's over, and rushing off our shoulders. It's not a twist of fate, we choose our own destiny. A trophy or a bruise, champions never lose. All of those laps around the field with the bat above your head really did pay off. I'm so proud of everything you've accomplished, and I couldn't be more proud to call you a friend. I always knew you were going to do great things. Congrats on signing, Tana.
Hey, Montana. We're so proud of you and everything that you have done.
We've loved playing with you and watching you over the years. Can't wait to see what you accomplish.
We love you.
Bye. Bye.
Congrats, Montana. You'll have lots of fun next year at North Dakota State, and I'll never forget all the fun times we had on Indians Black together.
He just wanted to say congrats on your signing to North Dakota State. You've worked hard your entire life to get to this point, so you deserve it. But just don't forget to come see me in my city, because it'll be warmer than yours. So. Blasting right to the top, making that needle drop. No time to play it safe, we'll set the record straight. This is our walk-up song, everyone's gonna sing along.
We know you're going to kick butt at NDSU, and we're waiting for the apparel. Go Bison!
Hey, congrats on committing to NDSU. I know you're going to do so well there, and we'll get to play each other, which will be fun. I seriously couldn't be more proud of UT. You knew when I needed you most on the field, and you were there for me, and you continued to be there for me off the field when I need you. I love you so much, and I couldn't ask for a better best friend. I hope you enjoy the rest of your senior year, and I can't wait to see what you do up in college.
Got it.
Hey Team Money, just want to let you know how proud I am of you. I've gotten to know you so well over the past few years and can't wait to see what kind of things you do at college. So good luck, I'm so proud of you. Love you, Team.
Hey Montana, I'm so proud of you for signing with NDSU today. You're the slightly younger sister I never had, and you're my best friend. Good luck next year. You're going to be amazing. I have absolutely no worries about you, and I'll see you soon.
Like playing outfield because you can fart whenever you want and nobody hear it.
Swinging for the fences, it's like this heart is defenseless against a passion that's pumping through my veins. Blood, sweat, tears, it's a calling, and if I can't walk then I'm crawling. It might flicker but they can't kill the flame. I can't stop, I can't quit, it's in my heart.
till the wheels fall off, till the spotlight fades. I will lift your banner high. I will lift your banner high until the walls crash in for the rest of my days.
Hey Montana, the day we've been waiting for is finally here. We are officially part of the Bison family. Our dreams have come true. I just wanted to say I'm so excited to spend the next 4 years with you, and congrats on signing today. Go Bison.
Hey Montana, congrats on your signing today. I can't wait to become a Bison with you and see what the next 4 years have in store for us.
My name is Montana Camp. I'm from Indianola, Iowa, and I'm North Dakota State University Bison.